Today, I want to share with you guys a set of images I took the other week, another POV photo walk or photo session that are really interesting and was really fun to take because something that usually doesn't happen on these photo walks happened. Usually I'm just kind of on the street taking pictures, but this day I actually got the opportunity to go inside this mechanics workshop and basically take pictures and whatnot. So you guys will kind of see what I'm talking about later in the video, but yeah, it was really cool. A lot of the things in there and a lot of the shots in there have a lot of character, because they're different than typically what you would usually see. So I'm pretty excited about this one. This day I carried with me the Fujifilm X-Pro1 and I had the Konica Hexanon 40mm f1.8 vintage lens on my camera. And I shot this entire day in monochrome, which I think also adds to kind of the, I don't know, the atmosphere of the pictures or the vibe of the pictures, because black and white is generally kind of a good palette for these kind of things. All right, enjoy. So essentially what's happening right now is I was taking pictures of this guy's car shop or mechanic shop because I thought it had a very interesting look to it, and he actually approached me because he coincidentally needed pictures taken for him. This guy was a very hands-on type of person. He only had a flip phone with him. He didn't have a smartphone or anything like that. So he needed to send pictures to one of his clients, but he couldn't because he only had a flip phone. So he caught me on the streets and asked if I could take some pictures for him. And he also allowed me to take pictures of his shop, around the shop, and of him and his birds. And it was a really dope experience, I guess. It was pretty fun because it was not entirely what I was expecting from this day. So partly through this day, my GoPro actually ran out of battery and died. So some of the POV shots will be missing POV shots for them. But I realized it later and I replaced the battery. Thank you.
back to this spot, and this is what I kind of wanted. I wanted to wait for the light to get halfway down right there. So it's like one has light and one doesn't. And that's pretty interesting type of contrast.
So I hope you guys enjoyed those pictures, those images, that, I don't know, photo session. I think it was really cool. It was really fun, particularly because I wasn't expecting it at all that day. And this mechanic in general had a unique characteristic to himself. He's been working in that shop for a very, very long time, and it shows, you know, it shows in the environment that he's in. It shows in his personality. And I think it was cool that I was able to capture that day. Very friendly dude also. So yeah, if you guys like this video, please do like and subscribe to this channel. I will be making a lot more videos in the future. I might slow down a little bit to let ideas kind of ruminate for future content, because I've been banging out a lot of videos in these past like 9 weeks or whatnot. So yeah, might slow it down, try and increase the quality of my videos. But if you guys would like to see more, please do like and subscribe to this channel, and I will see you guys in another video. Peace.